Episode 1, Fall of the Palace. Anyways, hey, HylianVoice here, and welcome to 3 hours of editing. I kid you not. You'll see what I mean in a bit. Was in a truly helpless situation under the merciless onslaught of the Ruin army led by the Shadow Dragon Medius. As the footsteps of the Imperial soldiers started resounding through the palace walls, King Akaneia, with no other alternatives to consider, gave a secret to the Bishop Boa.
Princess Nina, we have mere moments before but the Millennial Palace falls to the enemy. We must escape from here at once!
But what about my father? I cannot just leave him!
Princess, this is His Majesty's order! If you manage to escape, we'll be able to restore Akaneia at a later date! So please, Princess, for Akaneia's future.
Even if it's my father's orders, I refuse to escape alone. I shall remain in the palace together with my father to the very end.
Princess Nina, please consider His Majesty's feelings. We are fighting against time now.
No. No matter what you may persuade, I shall stop.
Bishop Boa, Princess Nina, there you are. The enemy is fast approaching. Please make your escape quickly.
See, it cannot be helped. Dolph Macklin, take the Princess Nina away from here.
Yes, sir.
No, Boa! Father! Father!
Forgive me, Princess. Now everyone, hurry!
Okay, now see this here? This is the bottom screen. That was the top screen. I have to, switch screens every transition. And you know Fire Emblem and all its battles.
That's a rehine, Princess. Why don't you just give up or spare your sorry lives if you submit to us?
Trouble.
Oh dear, so this is it?
Bishop Boa, where are we?
In a chamber inside the palace. I'm sad to say we're completely surrounded by Imperial soldiers. Seems it was poor judgment from my part. Princess, I brought you here in such a rude fashion. What I did was truly unforgivable.
Not at all. I was behaving like a spoiled child. I am the one who should apologize. Either way, Bishop, what is our recourse now?
Unfortunately, at this point, we have no choice but to surrender. I shall negotiate with the enemy so they won't lay their hands on you.
Bishop Boa, are you telling us to surrender without a fight? I refuse. I will not accept the possibility of surrendering to the likes of them.
Midia, don't be selfish. Do you intend to involve Princess Nina in this battle? The princess is the last hope of the people of Akaneia. What would you tell them should anything befall her?
I see. Forgive my rashness. Bishop, I agree with Media. No matter what grim fate awaits us, I want to hold our heads high with the pride until the very end. If Media and the others say they'll fight for me, then I want to entrust them with my final desire. Bishop, please allow my wish to become true.
Princess, if you're ready to go that far, then there's nothing I can say. Everything shall be as you wish. May our guardian deity, Naga, protect us.
Thank you, Bishop Bella. Media, please do what you must. I'll burn the image of your valorous figure in my mind. Princess. Dolph, Macklin, Thomas, please assist Media. I shall never forget any of you.
Yes, my lady.
Alright, let's go. Let us show these Imperial soldiers that Akaneia still has true knights. First, we should move towards that small treasure room nearby. If Dolph, Macklin, and myself guard the entrance, the interior will be safe. Let us hurry there. Anyways, welcome to the Akaneia Saga. Maps originally made and released in 1997 for the Super Nintendo. Downloadable maps. So good luck finding an original ROM. And you're not gonna find a translation, that's for sure. Even with Fire Emblem's dedicated fan base, I doubt there's a translation out there for the original. Anyways, it was made, remade alongside Mystery of the Emblem. So I'm playing this on the new Mystery. Yeah. You get this chapters after you beat the main game, which I've done several times. Unfortunately for me, I've also updated my emulator, so this is the old one. And I'm gonna be making the switch after this. It hurts me because I'll lose my saves. It really does. It hurts. Anyways, Nina here is our lord. And she was accompanied by, as we said, Media, Boa, Macklin, and Dolph. This is pretty much defend your little corner. Defend the corner. And, kind of the best strategy you can have here. It's just, you know, defending your corner. You're gonna be pursued relentlessly in this chapter. And, as I said, 3 hours of editing! Yay! Appreciate it. Appreciate it! Only a half hour video. I don't know how long it took to record, because as I said, my emulator is out of date, so it's a little buggy and slow. So, yeah. I'm gonna be making the switch after I finish up the Akaneia Saga. Oh boy. It saddens me. But that's how things are, right? So appreciate the editing I put in. It was a lot. I had to like meticulously look through for every battle so that I can make the screen switch. Not all of them were perfect, but it's better than nothing, right? I figure it's better than what I had before. Back when I did the new Mystery Let's Play, I was adamant on keeping the screens as they were, you know, top bottom. I know a lot of people do like side side instead, and I'm just like, it just doesn't look right. So now I'm doing like big screen, small screen, as most professionals do. So a ton of editing. I mean, I have presets saved to my editing program, so I can just make the switch every battle, except I have to look meticulously through and make every single cut. Top screen, bottom screen. Yeah, that stuff.
Isn't it fun? Oh, it's so much fun. Yay, and Media's your, I wouldn't say Jagan. Media has growths, it's not... They're not good growths, but they're growths. And they're not Jagan-type growths, so... Puh. Well, we'll just pretend that she does. Yeah, it's about survival, so if you put Paladin on front lines, you're not gonna survive long, because she's gonna kill everything, and then... She's gonna die. Oh, yeah. Media. Well, there's a switch I need to make. At least it's highlighted in my track, so I'm just like, oh, it knows. You'll see everything by the time it has been switched, though, so... You'll see everything by the time it has been switched. Also, it's easier to read when I do big screen, small screen. I can't tell you how difficult it was to read the stuff on screen before with top and bottom. It was difficult. Yep. So then. Continue defending. That's all we can do. And you want to move out? Sure, fine. Fine by me, except you're not gonna get a score, because you're gonna have to... You're not gonna get a decent score. Because at the end of this chapter, it'll rank you. And you know, you can try for your own personal best. It's pretty neat how they do that, but... Except I'm only gonna have these scores, and then I'm gonna have to switch emulators. It really is about time, because mine, back when I first started in 2013, so... Kinda out of date now. It was the most recent then, but now it's out of date, so... Bit slow. Yeah. Plus I do a lot more stuff on my computer now. A lot more editing. A lot more gaming. Don't know how many of you know about my Steam. Princess, are you safe? Yes, I'm fine. Media, should anything happen to me, forget about me. Just escape with everyone. But... I don't want to lose anyone. Not a single one of you. And yeah, Nina's our lord today. Media, listen to me. You are still searching for Ashtim, correct? So don't worry about me. Escape by yourself. There's no worse disgrace than to abandon you in the palace, princess. Please be patient for a little longer. I shall defeat every enemy without fail. You have my word. Oh, she'll defeat every enemy, alright.
Are you doing well, Media?
Yes, of course. There's no way I'd fall before we bring Princess Nana to safety. Bishop Boa, we paladins fare well against magic. I'll take care of the enemy mages.
Very well. I'm counting on you.
And, if she had a javelin, that would be correct. Everyone let them talk. Boa, how is the battle going?
We are at quite a disadvantage. I'm afraid I'm getting too old for this.
Bishop, please rest here for a moment.
Yeah, he's in safety. Go on, take a turn.
I shall take care of everyone's wounds in your place.
But Princess...
I cannot just do nothing when everyone else is in danger. I shall fight too.
But you know, Bishop, not Bishop. Nana is a bishop, as she was in,
back in New Mystery when we had to save her from Madeus' wrath. And we did, in the endgame. We killed Maria and, Lena, though. Because I'm a mean person. We all got to see their dialogue before I did it, though. So. Might as well. Might as well kill them all! The objective in this is to defeat the boss. So yeah, Nina can fight back. Obviously, we got that Thunder Tim. I'm going to be doing some switching around between Nina and Boa before I get the... And one of the other chests is an Elfire, then there's also an Armor Slayer. Pretty nice, pretty nice. Stuff for Media, since only Media can wield swords. At least she gets something, right? It's a nice apple cider. It's a non-alcoholic one, but I don't like alcohol. It's just me. Everyone in my family is just like, why not? And I'm just like, well, I just don't like it. Personal taste, you know? You can't have personal taste.
No, you have no taste.
I see, I see. Very well, then. Very well, then. I see how it is. Well, at least I did all the cutting, right? Macklin got a level! Yay! And I can't believe I remembered that was Macklin and the other was Dolph without looking at their name cards. It's just... Some of you might be just like, you need to update the translation patch as well. I'm just like, no, translation patch isn't as vital as the actual thing you're running it on. So yeah, I needed that update. It was so laggy. So little FPS. So little. But there's 4 episodes in the Akaneia Saga, so this isn't the end. Not yet. Well, thank you for joining me if you have, though. Because, 4 episodes, as I said. Finding ways to make commentary out of a strategy game and all my cutting. Cutting, isn't it fun? Oh boy. Editing. Level up! Nice. Excuse me. Ahem. Yep. So we're gonna do some switching around between the thunder. Thunder! Oh no, I'm just thinking about Luigi from Mario and Luigi thing. I'm not too big of a Mario and Luigi fan. It's just not my games. Those kind of RPGs. I'm more of a fan of these kind of RPGs, you know? Also, Western RPGs. Yeah, like, adventure RPGs, that's what I mean. Yeah. Like, Fallout and Elder Scrolls. Those are my RPGs. Those are mine. And then obviously there's Fire Emblem. Strategy RPGs. Those are good. I love strategy. Civilization. Total War. Stronghold. I love strategy games. Also Valkyria Chronicles. That's a good one. But Fire Emblem and Total War, those are my main two, man. Those are my main two. And they're amazing games. Well, I'm gonna do the Let's Play of Medieval 2. I'm gonna be doing a giveaway along with that too. Yay! My first one. Because I had an extra copy of Medieval 2. So, I'm giving that away. So, it's well Shogun. Anyways, Media, go get your chest. I'm also gonna send Nina over there too, so she has one. Just move these guys up there for the time being. You don't want to really split your army because you don't want to move up into the range. That's what I'm saying. Not yet, anyhow. Armor Slayer! And I am a little allergy thing. Allergy prone. I just woke up a while ago and now I'm still like, all this mucus that I need to get rid of. All this mucus, like, snot, snort, snap, snap. Those bishops, right? They have, like, no growths. Well, I'd say Nina has some. Okay, that was really... Okay, so, I did save here just to make sure that, like, does the boss move? If you pull one of them, does that pull them all? And, as we'll find out here, which I'm not ready for, it does. So don't do that. Not yet, anyway. I know some of you are just like, why are you using save states? You're a big pansy. It's just for that occasion, really. Also, I don't really want to reset this because, I have to go through all the dialogue again. Meh. And, Elfire! You have, Rusky Staff. You can use it as much as you want. Well, as much as it'll allow you to. Obviously, five uses is five uses. So, let's give, Boa the Thunder, since he does, more magic damage and stuff. Move my armor knights forward. Ah. Here we come! Prepare yourselves! As everyone in Fire Emblem ever says, like, prepare yourself! And Smash Bros. By the way, I saw the Chord announcement. That's good. You finally get a unique character from Fire Emblem series. I know it's another sword guy, but still. It's also Dragon. It's about time we get a dragon from Fire Emblem in there. Dragon in there, yeah. Because, this guy has a ton of defense.
More fools trying to resist? Then let me show you my power!
Well, yeah, he has a unique moveset. Because we got so used to clones with Roy and Lucina. That's just like everyone's mad at Fire Emblem. It's good that it get red protect. Blah. Blah, 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 blah. It's good that it gets representation. Also, fire dragons are more important in Fire Emblem than the actual Fire Emblem in most cases. You also get that. So no one's gonna do damage to these three. But luckily for us, Meteor finishes the job.
Disappointing.
I know it was a bit late on that. Map clear! Yay! Oh no, there's more of them!
Princess Nina is here. We need reinforcements! Bring the entire battalion here and surround them! Don't let her escape!
No! This can't be! Even more reinforcements!
So, is this the end?
Listen well, Akaneia scum. You cannot hope to win. Surrender or suffer the pain of death.
Oh, seems I've arrived just in time. Alright, that's quite enough. Both sides, lower your weapons.
You're... General Camus, why are you here?
I hear that the Princess of Akaneia is in this room. Is this true?
Yes, sir. They are but few in number, yet some knights are here with them. They gave us some trouble, but the Princess's capture was inevitable.
I see. Good job. You've done enough today. You may leave the rest to me.
Yes, sir!
Listen well, Akaneans. I am Camus, captain of the Christian Knights. I respect your prowess in battle, but further bloodshed is of no value to you or I. May I request that you lower your weapons? I wish to speak with you. I have no weapons on my person. I swear upon honor of Grust that I will not deceive you.
Camus of Grust, the one they call Camus the Sable. He brought about the downfall of Akaneia and is responsible for the deaths of many. Bishop, he is a hated enemy. I shall never forgive him. That's what you say to him.
Princess, please leave it to me. I shall kill Camus.
He killed my parents. Nothing would make me happier than to do battle with him as my final stand.
Wait, Media, don't be hasty. Do you know what tragedy would befall the princess should she do that? Camus may be our enemy, but I hear he is a proud, exceptionally strong knight. He may even be able to protect the princess.
Bishop, I do not wish to be protected, especially by that man.
Shh! Camus is calm!
Die! Ha!
A woman? It happened so sudden, I couldn't hold back. My apologies.
However, I see Akaneia's paladins are fond of dishonorable tactics, to think they would ambush an unarmed foe. Not only is the Akaneian army thoroughly disappointing, but even the knights have no pride. No wonder your kingdom has fallen.
Damn you! You're one to talk! I would not resort to such means if my opponent were anyone but you! Pride, you say? Surely you jest! Your country betrayed Akaneia and degraded itself as Tarua's slave! What are you? The captain of Tarua's dogs, that's what! Enough of this! Kill me! You don't need to hold back!
I have no intention of killing you. More importantly, Princess Nena.
If it has come to this, then...
Princess, what are you doing? Please stay your hand!
Bishop, don't stop me! Now the media has failed, I have no desire to live.
You are Princess Nena, I presume? Not only are a knight, but you as well, are all Akaneas the Sixth irresponsible. In Gross, this kind of behavior is reserved for spoiled children only.
Insolent cur, on what grounds do you call me irresponsible? And what do you mean by spoiled?
You are a member of royalty. Now that your king has passed away, you must shoulder the responsibility of Akaneia. Wishing to throw away your life without considering the consequences. Please spare me of this selfishness. Dying is easy. However, what would become of the people you would leave behind? Do you truly intend to throw away your responsibility as royalty?
How dare you try and lecture me? You drove my father to his death!
Forgive me for what I am about to say, but your father was a failure of a king. He drowned in pleasure, neglecting politics, and ultimately abandoned his people. Akaneia's miserable defeat was his doing. The one who led your people to the abyss of despair was none other than King Akaneia himself. It is the king's duty to protect his people.
King Akaneia may have been a good father to you, but he was an incompetent king to his people. My words may be harsh, but I only speak the truth.
I feel pity for my people. I warned my father time and time again, but he never listened. While Akaneia has already fallen, what do you suggest I do at this point?
At the very least, Emperor Medius currently does not wish to kill you, Princess. So you must continue to live on to your fullest and bring hope to the citizens of Akaneia. I hear your citizens love you. To them you embody the hope of Akaneia. Princess, this unfortunate war is now over. I must now return to Grust, but in a few months I shall return as the commander of the occupation army. I am no politician, but watching this desolate land brings pain to my heart. I wish for the King of Akaneia to become the Kingdom of Akaneia to become the verdant land it once was, as soon as ideally possible. Princess Nina, may I ask for your assistance? Would you deign to rebuild Akaneia together with your people?
Very well. I shall give you the benefit of the doubt. However, don't think my hatred towards you has disappeared.
If you wish to take my life, you can have it any time, if that's what it takes to satisfy you.
No, I shall endure for now, for my motherland, Akaneia. However, one day I shall lead the Akaneian League's army and fight Tarua. Should you stand in my way that time comes, I shall display no mercy. Remember that.
Understood, Princess. I thought your people adored you because of your beauty. But it seems there's more to it than that.
You speak rather impolitely, but I'll accept your praise graciously.
Please excuse my rudeness. As but a soldier from the borderlands, I can only manage this rustic manner of speaking, so please forgive me.
No, it is fine. I too must become stronger. Bishop, media, everyone, please heed me. I have made my choice. No matter how thorny that path may be, one day assuredly, I shall take back our motherland, Akaneia, from the Empire. I know it'll be difficult for everyone, but for now, please endure. So that one day, we may reunite in this very palace.
Princess,
Hail Princess Nina!
And this was the story of how the greatest palace in the continent fell under the Empire's control.
Would Nina's promise ever be fulfilled?
I can't talk.
The answer to that question would only be known years later.
And thank you for joining me for episode 1 of the Akaneian Saga.